Hello, anatomy colleagues. This is Dr. Alsup, and in this video, we will discuss how to identify the structures in the medial compartment of the thigh. And sometimes this is referred to as the adductor compartment of the thigh. All right, so we are looking at an anterior view of the thigh that has been rotated just a little medially. So all the muscles over here are going to be part of the anterior compartment of the thigh. Right here you have the femoral neurovasculature. And so that leaves over in this region the medial or adductor compartment. And in this more medial, or excuse me, this more superficial dissection of the medial thigh, you can really only see two muscles of this compartment. This large fan-shaped muscle that will actually extend a bit more, you just can't see it, it goes deep, is the adductor longus muscle. And it's going to block the view of the other adductor named muscles, which we'll see in the next slide. The medialmost muscle of the thigh and of this compartment, and you can see a bit of the cut sartorius right here, but the medialmost muscle in this compartment is the gracilis, which will extend into a similar place as actually the sartorius goes. And it's named gracilis because it's not a particularly strong muscle, so when it contracts, it's not making things happen very powerfully. But it is something that I always use to kind of get my bearings in terms of the medial compartment, because that will always be the medial most structure. And it looks like a long strip that just runs down the medial portion of the thigh. Moving to a deeper dissection, the adductor longus has been removed in this dissection. And I know that because here's the gracilis and I see two separate muscles right here. But before I get into the muscles, I want to discuss this nerve kind of running superficially over those deeper muscles. And this is a branch of the obturator nerve. And the obturator nerve, like the femoral nerve, is a branch of the lumbar plexus. And it is the obturator nerve that will provide efferent or motor innervation to the muscles in this medial compartment. Okay, I'm gonna erase that for now. And then we're gonna move our attention to the muscles. Again, you can see that gracilis that is running down the medial border of the thigh. So the entire length of this region. And this muscle here, that is, it looks actually pretty similar to the more superficial adductor longus that we saw in this image. But this muscle here, as it's deeper and it doesn't extend as far inferiorly as the adductor longus, this muscle is the adductor brevis. And I will note on this particular individual, on this donor, the adductor brevis is actually pretty robust. Sometimes it is not as thick as what we see on this particular individual, but the placement of it will always be the same. So that is the adductor brevis. In this view, we get a small kind of peak of the adductor magnus, which does not, this little peak of it right here does not do the size of this muscle justice. But the fact is that the adductor magnus muscle is deep. And I mean, it's really deep. It's difficult to see unless you really remove all the muscles of the adductor compartment or this medial compartment, as well as the muscles in the posterior or hamstring compartment. So it's an extremely deep muscle. It is a large muscle. You kind of have to take my word for it, but it is a very deep muscle and you'd have to do a deep dissection to see it really well in terms of its whole expanse. Okay, and those are all the muscles of the medial compartment of the thigh. Please take time to review and always feel free to reach out with any questions. I hope you have a great rest of your day.